Still going to blow, not it?
So that's it?
With the enactment that was here, everyone seemed very close. Was that just because there's not much room?
There's not much room.
Yeah.
How far away would they be? About 60 yards from each other. Well, the weapon was so inaccurate, you're nothing to be coming at 50 yards. It's a smoothbore musket. So you're firing a soft lead bullet out, it's coming out corkscrewing and spiralling. So it comes out like that. So the further you are away, you know, you were very unlucky to get hit by a musket ball in the 17th century. Where the casualties happened is when the other side ran. And if we were quick enough, we would chase them and then start laying into them. But actual recording, something like 5% chance of being hit by a musket ball.